What's up guys, Giuliano back with another interesting project. So we have the Bad Creature Society. Why you need to choose the Bad Creature Society? So the Bad Creature Society is a Genesis collection of 3,888 NFTs stored on the Solana blockchain. Each head or mask put you into the one of six gangs. Your creatures will be available on the as playable characters or avatars, within metaverse games and platforms. By holding and staking a Bad Creature Society NFTs, you will earn Xeon. So what is the vision of a Bad Creature Society? They build a brand which represents you. This means create a business which is profitable, honest, and put the community first. They aim to bring their holders as much opportunities, enjoyments, and utilities as possible. With their exclusive creatures, rewards, and by being a part of the Bad Creature Society lifestyle brand. They aim to collaborate with the top communities in the Solana space, which share their vision of one giant community and family. They are building a lifestyle brand which occupies both the real world and the metaverse. They are supporting the yearly members, will be their first giveaways, winners have access to the previews, and some of them will be also receive a free mint. And this is means they can get a free creature in the pre-sale. This will be based on the community involvement and activity. Now they have 50 more spots available, so you need to move quick, guys. So here we have their website, and if you click here, guys, don't worry, you're going to the information about the project. So this is it. Here we have the introduction, here we have their six gangs, here we have the petrol heads, the street slickers, the nurses, and others, guys, you can find it here. Here we have the rarity tool, the skins, here we have the bet trades, they have over 200 trades in total. Here we have their amazing and professional team. And now guys, let's take a look at the roadmap. So they have 5 phases, 2 of that is completed. The phase 1, the initiation, storylines, teasers, art, NFT giveaways and whitelist, the design of Bad Creatures ready for mint. The phase 2 is crystal ceremonies, partner staking, stake your creature for 8 Xeon a day per NFT staked, the community DAO is launched, and the creature merch concept design is released. So the phase 3, the ego death, so they add more ERL utilities to the Bad Creature Society, the meta crystals, first creature clutching merch drop, the generation 2 creatures are dropped, the phase 4 is reincarnation, Bad Creature brand is born, the merch stores, the 3D branding metaverse game ready creatures are dropped to who's hold 6 creatures from any gang. Last phase we have Bad Creatures become available on the universe as universal metaverse avatar. Generation 3 creatures are dropped, the concept still top secret. And a party like a creature, real life parties exclusive to their unbelievable community. And not just a one party, they will be many parties. So a little party never kill nobody. Another very important information, guys, that you need to know is that soon Bad Creature Society will releasing their Generation 2, the Divine Undrifted. So what we know about the Generation 2? Generation 2 is evolution of the creature found, who will in the outskirts in a desert space western setting. We know from the Generation 2 artwork inspiration posted by Found that these creatures have a completely different look, inspired by Star Wars, Dune and Sky Children of the Light. As for the lore, we know that out in the desert is an abundance of metacrystals in the which these creatures glorify and engage. Crystal ceremonies to find enlightenment. In the Bad paper, Bad Creature Society revolved that there will be 2 factions, the Divine and the Driften. If the creatures of Soul City are like children, then this next gen will be more like evolved adolescents, much like the way Pokemon evolved. Sneak peeks are said to be dropping soon, and the supply and mint price is going to be announced, and is expected to launch on the Magic Eden next month. So stay tuned, guys. So here we have one of one auction, the 5 legendary Bad Creatures from the OG collection coming soon. And here we have the Meta Crystal. What is this? The Meta Crystal will give the holders freedom to influence how their Bad Creatures look. So this is pretty cool. Here we have their merchandise. This is looking so sick. These hoodies are amazing. And now let's speak about the tokenomics. The Bird Creature Society is integrated into the Zeon ecosystem. They're excited to contribute to the Zeon ecosystem and help to build something special with the space. Why they chose Zeon? So the Zeon ecosystem is the first currency adopted by over 6 unique projects on the Solana. Zeon aims to be the Solana NFT standard for tokens. And this currency, which is backed by many communities, projects and teams and utilities. You need to stake your creatures for Zeon will bring you a number of benefits. Hold Zeon and exchange Zeon for the USDT or Solana. You can use Zeon to purchase the creature merch and ERL usage with the Crossed Labs. The Zeon token can be used for future creature collections. You have access to the Zeon Twitter and Discord. And you can receive 8 Zeon per day for a creature. And now guys, let me show you some social medias. So here we have their Twitter page. They're looking pretty cool. They have 4,000 followers. They're amazing art. Here you can find the giveaways and stuff like that. Join in their Twitter guys to be updated. And here guys, we have the Instagram of the Bird Creature Society. They have here their amazing NFTs, some sneak peeks. Follow them on Instagram guys. And at last guys, we have their Discord server. Here we have the all information about the project, the links, the rules, some sneak peeks, the roadmap. Join in their Discord guys and be active. So guys, this is all about this amazing project. All the links about the Bird Creature Society I put in the description. They have a really good project, a professional team and a bright future. Thank you guys so much for watching and see you next time.